having the priorities and really time blocking has made me so much more efficient in my day job, in my family life, and also in the short-term rentals.
I think that's something I want to highlight because a lot of people can gloss over that, but one of the coolest things, but also the challenging things when you do become financially free or when you leave your job and you're building your own business is nobody's telling you what to work on anymore. So like, I'm not gonna lie, like I struggled with this for months of like, okay, there's all these different things I could be doing. Like, how do I structure my days? How do I focus on certain things? So if you can start implementing that habit now of, you know, before I go to bed, for me, like I look at, again, what are my goals? What did I get done? What are my priorities for the next day? And I check it out on my calendar and I make sure it's like locked into my calendar. Like the more you can do that, the easier your life is going to be when you do transition from employee to entrepreneur / investor, whatever you want to call yourself. Because putting structure around that, like there's going to be a lot of things to get done and you need to learn how to put systems around it, obviously, but you need to learn how to, like Mike, you and I talk about it all the time, right? The whole Jocko thing, like prioritize and execute.